Okay, this next one is called Joy.
It's you.